Now.
Landed in Brussels and we're about to roll on the very first shot.
This is live.
This is live. This is happening.
Yeah, it's like this is happening literally at the moment you watch it. It's like we're making it up.
Jose's just sending it right now.
We're expounding upon his tricks as we go.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Not as a rollerblader, no. I saw what he could do in the last San Francisco video and it's incredible. Unlike what anyone else is doing. Now he's got rollerblades, so we're adding a new element to it.
Do you think after this trick, do you think you'll have any bruising or anything?
Oh, always. Oh, wait, I'm used to it, yeah. Jackie Chan, you're my inspiration. You got me seeing stars. You got me breathing hope. You got my beating heart. And now I'm seeing in another dimension. You got me seeing stars. You got me so in love. You got my beating heart. And now I'm seeing in another dimension.
Hear the background music now. Yeah, today is literally going to be the nicest day that I think we have all week. So we have to take advantage of it because it's probably not going to be here the next 4 days. So yes, we did just land, but that doesn't mean anything. This is a super difficult trick that Jose is trying to do. So now what he's going to do is switch it up so that he just jumps off. He's going on the board, which puts the pressure on me because I got to get to the bottom of the stairs before he lands. Let's try it out. All right, Brandon's going to show you a really good behind the scenes glide cam shot. In fact, he's going to try to keep up with me.
Oh boy.
Here we go. You got me seeing in another dimension.
You got me seeing in another dimension. Jose, how's your hand?
All right, dude. I think I felt my joint though. It's probably a strain. I just sprained a finger, but it's all good. Dude, this show must go on.
So this video is a little bit different than the one that Devin did in San Francisco. Jose is doing rollerblades and skateboarding. He gets to this Coliseum and we're gonna set the camera up on a tripod. He's gonna ride behind the Coliseum and all of a sudden he's gonna be in blades. Magic. You got me seeing in another dimension. You got me seeing in another dimension. Check it out, guys. We have crappy weather. We seem to bring it with us everywhere. I bet it's like sunshine and roses back in Utah right now. I'm tired. Jose is super sore because he went super hard.
So I am sore now, dude. My legs are done. Like, if I just poke it like that, it's like so tender. Like, oh, I'm warming up. It's all right. All right, I'm getting there. And I'm just gonna show you now.
So Oliver, what did you just find out?
That I'm gonna be a cameo in this wonderful project.
Woo!
Just under the atomium. Woohoo!
Yeah, dude.
Are you excited? Are you scared? Are you nervous?
No, I'm not scared. Not at all. I'm trusting that guy, actually.
Jose, how confident are you in this trick?
For this trick, I'm pretty confident. I just want to make it look cool. That's all.
Tell me about what part of the city we're in now.
Just over there is the Sablon, very nice place with antiquaires. And just there is the Marolles with a lot of flea markets. And in between you have the Ursuline skate park and the Church of La Chapelle.
Why do you use the one without grip tape and versus the one with?
My theory was that if this was my training board and like grip tape always like ruined my, always ruined my shoes, like it always made holes. Did not like that, so I just trained with this and I paid attention more to the form of the skateboard. So like relying on the form. Copy! All right.
Makeup.
Makeup!
Stronger. Are you okay? Did you hit your head?
My ankle.
Your ankle?
Oh, you really hurt. You okay?
No, it's just my ankle. You know, it's like the pain's there for only for a little thing. Is pain.
Ankle, yeah, I know.
Yeah, the pain's there temporarily. When you're human, dude, like, errors happen, dude. It's like humans, like, you know, you can't just treat yourself like, oh, I can do this, that.
Yeah.
It's like, nah, dude, like, the body is, like, precious, dude, and I, like, toss it around. But that's the beauty of it, though, you know? It's that, like, you're putting your body into, like, this destruction. But then, like, when you land it, it's like you're just, like, cheating death almost. And that's, like, the beautiful part. Like, oh, he's still alive? After all? Wow. That's the magic, I think. Hi. Ha. Spot ride. Or Spotify. Re-ein, I don't know how to say that.
Brandon is going to sit in on this shot, which is such a Carter moment, because Carter has so many moments like this, where
yeah,
he's just,
I mean,
sitting.
Check out, first one I can think of, check out the Assassin's Creed video, he's the leprechaun. He's
carnival sitting. Video.
Carnival video.
With Kaylin, and he jumps over him.
Oh yeah.
Jose is going to ride right here and hop over this, and I'm going to be looking this way, so we'll see the back of Brandon. So it's an Easter egg for all you super trampers that are like, hey, who's that? That's Brandon.
Jose, where are we now?
We are... La Cambre. This is like the forest for Brussels. A lot of trees. You can see a lot of people biking here.
Things are getting serious up in this forest. Jose, tell the people what you're about to do.
It's a backflip. Backflips are crazy.
It's a backflip.
With a skateboard.
Off of what?
You're standing on it. You're standing on it, Brandon. Look at it. Look at it.
Off of this.
Off of this!
What kind of board is this?
The magic skateboard.
The trick skateboard.
That we use for Joel.
Like Devin said in the last video, we're not trying to hide anything from our viewers.
The 50-50 backflip was like the only time I ever used this skateboard. I'm just scared I might like bail in the air.
What makes you face your fears? Like, how do you cope with fears?
I think just knowing who you are, you know, just knowing what you're capable of. And you shouldn't be afraid of like pushing that.
What do you have to do to make this shot happen?
I basically have to push him with all my might right to the center and then lay down so then Tyson doesn't see me because he's got the 11 to 24 on, and then Jose's just gotta jump it.
Putting those big muscles to use.
Yeah. They're bigger than Tyson's. It's just because the angle of the lens is a little distorted.
Yeah. Messes with the size of your arms for sure.
Yeah, action.
Let's get this, dude! Let's get this! No! Oh my god! That was amazing! She saw it! Yeah! I'm happy. I'm really happy. Magic is real. As long as you don't tell the secret.
How was it?
That scares me so much.
Okay, after quite a few of these, how is your body feeling?
It's warm and it's just working right now, so.
What's on your elbow?
That's dedication. Yeah! Yeah, baby! Yeah! I feel good.
So I've been a little moody during that whole trick, and it's seriously one of the most frustrating things ever with filming that's ever happened in my entire life. We started doing this new pre-record thing on the red. It's kind of like the Phantom where you trigger it, so it's always recording, and when you stop it, it'll record the last 14 seconds. In the moment of how excited we were, instead of triggering it, I'm just thinking I'm rolling. So I'm filming his reactions, getting all everyone stoked, and then all of a sudden it hits me. I haven't stopped it, so it lost it. It just rolled right past that trick. So I was frustrated, and I knew that we needed to do it again because it was amazing. And Jose stuck it out. We did it 10 more times, and he did it again 2 times. For me.
Yeah!
For me, because you had to make me feel better.
I had to. Us.
But we got the shot. Got more than enough. Like I said, we've been here for a long time. Now, just seeing what Jose can come up with. He's got any fun ideas as an athlete, as he showcased everything he wants to for this video.
Jose, what are you attempting with this trick?
Grinding my blades and sliding on my hands.
How does it feel?
Hey, so I'm Tyson Henderson, and this is how we shoot.
All right, what do you think, Brandon? What do you think about your shot?
I can do a little bit better as he does the first, jump off the grind. Overall,
you're happy.
I can see the potential.
Oh, he sees potential.
Okay.
This video is now filmed and directed by Brandon Hoffman, so we're going to let Brandon make the call. Brandon, what is it?
Brandon. That's a wrap!
Yeah!
Woo! Oh, my gosh.
Dude, yes, you broke your butt.
All right, that's a wrap on our skateboard parkour rollerblading Brussels video. This is the man Jose. You guys have seen him already. You know what it is. He's the guy that made this video what it is. But obviously the location in Brussels is what took it to that next level. So we super appreciate Visit Brussels for hooking us up, helping us get here, telling us all the cool locations in this area. Go watch the main video if you haven't already. I can't believe it if you haven't. Go check out Visit Brussels. Go see what they have to offer. And also go check out Jose and all of his social media. Make sure to comment, subscribe, all that crap again. Over and out.